Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's tutorial will be on my go-to eye look. First things first, picking up my Morphe E27 brush, picking up the color Soft Peach and applying that all over my crease. This will be our first transition color and will help blend out the shadows that we will be applying next. You really want to make sure that you have a nice blended out transition color. Like, that is the key to having out a very nice, blended, smooth looking eyeshadow. M505 brush, I'm picking up a little bit of Morocco and applying that just where I applied Soft Peach. This is just going to start, you know, warming up our crease. I went back to my E27 brush to blend out those edges a little better. Make sure everything is looking soft, no hard lines. Next, with the smaller Morphe M506 brush, I'm getting some fudge and applying that right on my outer corner. I want to focus most of the color on the outer corner, but I am bringing it in a little bit and just a little bit up, kind of, you know, just blending it out. I like this brush if you want to have something nice and blended but still pretty precise. It's a really good brush for that, the M506. I went back to that E27 brush to further blend. Picking up my Morphe E22 brush, I'm picking up that black from the same palette and applying it right in the outer corner. Once again, focusing mainly in the outer corner, but blending it out as well. I feel like sometimes you just need to add a little bit of black on the outer corner. It just kind of does something for you. I'm blending out a little bit more with that M506 brush. And then grabbing the M505 brush, which is a much fluffier brush, to just blend out all the colors together. You want to do this very light-handed. You don't want to make it look muddy or anything. You want to keep the colors where you have them, but just blend them all together so it looks nice and blended. I went back with that, I believe, E22 brush to concentrate more of the black in the outer corner since I did blend it out already. I grabbed some of the Mario Bejusk spray, and I don't know if I said that right, Mario Bejusk, and the Morphe M210 brush. Once my brush is wet, I dip it into the gold dipped color in the chocolate gold palette and apply that in the front part of my lid. And if I need to add a little bit more, if I want it to pop a little more, then I simply just add more color. I really like to spray my brush before picking up that color. Having a wet brush just makes that shimmery eyeshadow pop much more. I I'm picking up a little bit of MAC Whisper Gilt Highlighter onto a flat shader brush and applying that on my brow bone. Using the Kat Von D liner, which is my favorite. I'm just starting to wing out that eyeliner. I will have a separate tutorial on how I do my wing liner as well as how I apply my falsies. I was having some technical difficulties, okay, so I wasn't able to record how I applied my falsies or how I smoked out my bottom lash line. Sorry. With a flat concealer brush, I'm using some MAC Studio Fix Concealer and cleaning out that wing. I love to use tweezers applying my lashes, but like I said, I'll do a separate tutorial on that. Using the same liquid liner, you want to cover up any glue that you can possibly see. Using some mascara, I believe this is a Smashbox Full Explosion. I'm doing one small coat. This is my final look. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you like this look. Thank you for watching.